in a series titled How to Intercede for Our Loved Ones Effectively.
Welcome to Jesus King of Kings, a place where healing and deliverance miracles happen daily. The truth will set you free.
Some of the areas that we're going to cover are renounce yourself to follow Jesus Christ. Another, be holy because He's holy. Not everyone who has a ministry, not everyone who prays for others, not everyone who fasts, and not everyone who does what the Word says to do is serving the Lord. He is holy. And without holiness, we cannot serve Him. So it is important to understand that our motive, the Lord is a spirit, and without walking in the spirit and in righteousness, we cannot serve Him. So there is a lot of misconception out there. It's all come to, unfortunately, lack of understanding. We haven't valued some of the words that clearly explain that without holiness, we cannot serve Him. Without walking in the spirit, God is a spirit. And in order to understand the things of the spirit of God, we must walk in the spirit. And during this series, I'm gonna guide you through the words to give you understanding of important steps that we should follow in order to learn to walk in the spirit. The Bible says that the common man cannot understand the things of the spirit because they seem to him as craziness. Then God is a spirit, and in order to serve God, we must walk in the spirit. But the enemy is a spirit. In order to understand how he operates, and in order to fight effectively the spiritual warfare that we are involved, we must understand how the enemy operates. But it's impossible, as the Word of God clearly states, to understand the things of the Spirit if we do not walk in the Spirit. So in another word, to serve God, we must learn how to walk in the Spirit. And with this series, we're going to teach you. And the foundation is important. When we do, it is simple. It is not even hard. We just need to know what the Lord expects and asks from us. And when we do what He asks, when the foundation is right, then everything else that is built upon comes to be according to the will of God. And walking in the Spirit, if we do what the Lord asks from us, it becomes natural.